how to define and project data layers. You can determine the projection of a data layer by right-clicking on it, selecting properties, and looking beneath the source tab. If your data layer does not have a coordinate system, you will have to define the projection before actually projecting it. To project your data layer, you must first open the Arc toolbox, which is located on the standard toolbar. Open Data Management Tools and Projections and Transformations. Define projection. You will only need to define your projection if your data layer does not have a defined coordinate system. Use the drop-down arrow to select the data layer you wish to define. Select the icon located beside Coordinate System to open the Spatial Reference Properties window. Select the Select button. Browse to the geographic coordinate system of your choice. In this example, we will browse to NAD 1983. Project. The Project tool will create a new data layer in the projection of your choosing. You would use this tool if the data layer already has a defined coordinate system. Beneath Projections and Transformations, select Feature and Project. Select the layer to be projected. Beneath Output Dataset or Feature class, browse the location you would like your new data layer to be saved and give it an appropriate descriptive name. Select the icon located beside Output Coordinate System. Select the Select button. Browse to the projected coordinate system of your choice. In this example, we will browse to NAD 1983 UTM Zone 17 North. The new projected layer is automatically added to the table of contents. If you're having trouble viewing your new data layer, select the Full Extent icon in the Tools toolbar. For further instruction in ArcMap, please visit our video archives.